It was almost as if it were a planned implosion. It just pancaked.
Well, pancaking almost like a precision implosion.
It's reminiscent of those pictures we've all seen too much on television before, when a building was deliberately destroyed by well-placed dynamite to knock it down.
All non-essential personnel, move away from the building.